What are we looking for? Did you use it on the other side?
I thought I threw it in the bucket and fell down. How about that orange handled one that's in the that bucket?
I see something underneath the white can. But I can't get down. Spaghetti Day at Jimmy's. What do you think when you're being attacked by bees? Venom on my phone. Thank you.
That's the target. You can smell it, actually. A pheromone, if you put it up to your nose.
Great.
You can smell it. Got it?
They think they're a target? Look at my glove.
Oh, my God. On board.
Hey,
what do you need?
I'll get over here and grab. Excuse me, Trez?
Sorry,
nope.
Scraper?
I know, that's what I kept doing. This one right here is the one that has the comb in it. That one is brewed.
Is it brewed?
That's brewed. I don't really need that one. This one's right. The good one.
I'll go ahead and grab it. Oh my God, a sheet. What time?
Right on your shoulder, so.
Thank you.
Yep. Down one side. Going down the other side.
Oh my God, that's a sheet. I'm going to put that in a big box.
Going down the other side.
Yeah, cut it down the middle and I'll put it in this one.
Yeah, going down the middle.
And that is
make life so much
ridiculously good. Oh my God. Okay, I got it. Oh my God.
There you go, guys. Want to take a bite out of that? Keep you awake all day.
Stinger out of this.
I beg you.
Did you know killer bee honey's good for your stinger? That's technical. Sorry. We're at the winding down now. We get goofy. Sure.
This is what we're hoping for.
Oh, yeah.
Like 500.
We got a little bit.
Well, I'm going to let them calm down for the first day before I touch this.
Oh,
they're too crazy.
Everybody's marks through their
gloves. Oh, if they're in the buckets.
Look at mine. Look at it.
I don't even have
Jesus Christ, you should go show them.
I don't even have to put them in the kitchen.
You got to go show the fire department that.
Oh, of course.
No, we don't want it to get baked, though. That's it, isn't it?
Oh, we got that other one.
No, I mean, that's it for this tub.
No, we got the other roll off.
No, but I mean, I can take this tub away.
I think so, yeah.
Because I don't want that in there.
No, okay. Tub be gone.
Tub be gone.
You don't have another job after this, do you?
Oh, my God.
Hand me the other scraper that had a weird tip on it.
Where is it?
It was right there in the bucket. Oh, you might have taken it or threw it in there.
Oh, wait.
But that thing scrapes so much easier than this thing does. It's almost as wide as a 2x4, so it's so easy to scrape than this one. Bit of sheetrock in here.
Yeah?
Yeah, it's just crazy that none of it had sheetrock till this side. All right, I'll let Reed look at it.
Those are all stingers.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, they like the black.
They're still going.
Yeah.
Thank you. out of the lab. We're going to do a look around for tools.
These guys are like, we've just been dying to spray the damn up.
Oh, they are. They're going to fight over who sprays. Yeah. They're...
I want to get hurt.